Margaret and you're the dad. Okay. Anything else we need to know?
He's saying, he's reading off this thing.
Okay. And you're dead. We're waiting for the part. Do you have a stove? No, no stove. I don't cook that much. Don't be upset, Papa. There's not enough room for all the married students. You understand, Papa. This is the best we can do. Your husband has no time. Blame William. It's not his fault. Oh, a hearing man can do better than that. I won't say your words to William. Tell him. I won't interpret.